Hello, in this video I will show you how you can upload your lectures, your video lectures on YouTube channel and the necessary settings that you have to do in your while uploading the videos on YouTube. So let's go to the YouTube. So it is mandatory that you have to sign in with your account on the YouTube, and when you are signed, if you are already signed in the YouTube channel, then you will see there is an option of create. So you simply need to click on this create and it will ask whether you want to go live or upload video. So clicking on upload video, so you may select certain number of files or a single file to upload. So for example, I have to upload my recent file, say for example the video how to provide quiz within the video part, or yes, how to provide quiz within the video part one. So this is the video that I want to upload. So clicking on that and then open. So it is ready to upload. Then you have to put some details about the video. So like the title of video. So title, I think it is good for me. And then the description of the video. So the description can be provided. The video shows that how to provide quiz within the video. After writing the description, then you have to upload a thumbnail. Basically, this thumbnail is basically the poster of your video. So whenever someone is watching, is looking for any video on the YouTube, so that video has a certain thumbnail, a certain poster, and after watching that poster, then the viewer may click on that video. So this thumbnail, providing this thumbnail is useful. So I have already created the poster for this video. So I will search that. YouTube poster. So there I have already provided a poster how to provide quiz within the video. So I will simply click on this poster and then open. So there you can see this poster will come over the video. So whenever a viewer wants to watch this video, he or she will simply see this thumbnail first. Then if you want to provide your video within a specific playlist for specific viewers, so like I have already created some playlist, so I will put this video in the category of EdTech, educational technology for the gateway. So EdTech, I have already selected this and then done. So this video comes under this category now. Then if it is for kids or not, no, it is not for kids. Age restrictions, by default it says no, don't restrict my video to viewer over 18 only. So you have to already ensure that this part is checked. Then clicking on more options will make some certain changes. So like recording date of this video, so you can simply put gateway, like what is the location when you are uploading this video. So I'm writing this option, Gateway College of Architecture. And then what is the category of this video? Yes, it is related to educations. And if you want changes in the comments, how you want to see the comments of the viewers. So then you can make necessary changes. Sort by top, then next. Then there is one option that is important, add card. So if you click on add card, this option is necessary to provide some link.
Hello.
This option is provided to a guide for the viewer. So after watching this video, which video the viewer should watch. So you can provide that guide to them. So when that guide should come, so like I want that guide should come at the end of the video, say when it is about to end. So after 11:45, then the card will come. So now card means which card? Video playlist create. So like you can see, I have already created some of the video. So you can suggest, like after watching this video, which video viewer should watch. So like, for example, I'm suggesting this video. Okay, you can suggest more than one. So like I will suggest some more videos, say this one or this one. Create card. So similarly, you can suggest up to 5 videos for the viewer they watch after watching this video. And then when you are finished doing this, click on return to YouTube Studio. So now you can see right click is there, and then click on next. Are you ready to publish your video? So if it is private or if it is unlisted, so most of the time, if we want to publish our video for public, then simply click on public and then publish. So then it says that the video is published, and it also give you the option to link for the link of this video. Close it. And then you can see the video which I just uploaded will be on the top, and its visibility on for public. So this is how we can upload the video on YouTube. Thank you. If you have any query, you can put your query in the comment box. Thank you.